Just checking and making sure everything's going smoothly, as I always do. And hello. So the plan for today's stream for Minecraft, I want to get to work on that base that I was building in the last couple of streams that I did. And also build another portal there, just that I had to travel that far to get dripstone if I need more. And then just I and do some pathfinding in the Nether. Build if I have to. So I'm just gonna wait another minute here at here and I'll start. The typical icicles, forest, sand. It's gonna be a good while to like get to that base that I was working on, so bear with me. All right, so the bridge is now out of the way. I can cross that off. I can cross that off my list.
Thank you.
And I'm here. This was the base that I was this was the base that I was working on last time. And I was working on an outside area. Just to cover up the mine from mobs. And right here would be where the portal would go. Fair enough, Pepe. All right, I guess I'll get to building then. So, a little interesting thing that I've seen recently with the new Doctor Stone season is that they've added a little Minecraft. They've added a little bit of reference to Minecraft with the way how they animated some of the characters. Which big my respect to the creator and the animators for adding that little touch in there. I love it. I love the little details that they added into that.
Thank you.
So that's what it looks like. Just like a mountain curve and nothing but plains from around here. So the pathfinding will have to wait for a bit. Mainly because I need to write down my coordinates as well. And I'll just put it straight onto the task manager, just to keep track.
No. No.
Lots of ice here. Of course, I've already found the ice spikes biome, so don't really need to travel that far to get ice. Alright, I'm good with this amount of saplings for spruce to start off with. And I guess I'm getting my pots all here then. Hey, Schmeiss. how you been? Nice, nice. Yeah, as you can see, I'm just digging a mine straight down and collecting a lot of cobblestone to build up that base that I'm current that's in construction right now, where I have that portal on, in which I plan to pathfind that portal once I head back to my home base, via boat. I will need the coordinates, first before I do that, so yeah. I pretty much done the same for the end portal as well. Also pathfind via the Nether. Pretty much I'm doing a lot more adventuring than I have in my previous streams. Or I'm doing a lot more adventuring than I did in the past, when I'm playing Minecraft, now that I've beaten the Ender Dragon. Oh yeah, by the way, I do have commands, if you're wondering. Just check underneath my stream, under the rules, and then you should see like the command that you could use to see all of the commands that I currently have active. Oh yeah, the Ender Dragon, just the best moment that I've had in Minecraft so far, and pretty much the very first time that I've actually beat the Ender Dragon ever.
Okay.
Just trying to build a base in another first, get that out of the way. Yeah, I guess building a base in the Nether in Minecraft kind of feels like building a base in the Mistlands in Valheim. They're both kind of similar in a way, or just have it just has that feeling pretty much. And there. Now I can start pathfinding. So the Nether is creepy to you. To me, it just pretty much reminds me of like the Mistlands in Valheim. Or I guess to me, when I first entered the Nether, it's pretty much like, okay, I gotta not die. The enemies are strong. I need to be safe. But then, you know, as you build bases, you. Well, it depends on your pref. It depends how you are. Or, just depends on how you see the Nether. Like, you kind of grow more accustomed to it once you, like, go deeper and deeper. And the enemies aren't that hard to kill. I'll take the iron. Thank you very much. Even though I'm already mass producing it at this point, I'll still take iron when I'm far away from my home base. Minor inconvenience, but it's already taken care of. Just lately I've been pretty much hooked onto Valheim. I've just really been enjoying the game and what's offered so far since in my personal game I've already defeated four of the bosses. And I'm already well, at the moment I'm just working on getting the new stuff that I've unlocked. It's been fun. I'm still focused on my survival grind set. So a little thing about me when it comes to playing Minecraft. Before, when I built bases like this in another, I just used iron doors for it, but then I realized I could use trapdoors instead, just to block any mob from coming in, including the piglins, since they can't interact with this, so yeah. They can interact with doors, but trapdoors, I have not seen any of them attempt to interact with them, so that's when I made the switch to this. And a prime example right there. Grid point, pretty much the official base of this. I have a name for the continent, which I'd call, well, this part of the continent I call Drip Valley. Alright, I should be all set to head back to my home base and start pathfinding. I'm assuming that you haven't really watched any of my old previous VODs of Minecraft, have you, Schmeiss? Which I don't blame you. But basically, what I've been doing within the last Minecraft streams, just been, well, both pathfinding, but also just making improvements to my world, just making changes and stuff. And pretty much preparing for the next update. Yeah, I figured. But yeah, I've just been updating my world just to pretty much have it prepared for the next update. But also just make new and better stuff from scratch. Just these little changes. To better my whole Minecraft experience in general. And of course you already noticed the shulker boxes that I got. So that's already one bit of experience of improving my Minecraft experience, getting and creating shulker boxes. That's all pretty much new to me since I've just beat the Ender Dragon about a month ago. I'm wishing, like, maybe one day there can be a game development company that could create a survival game, but with anime characters in them, or pretty much like Minecraft, but it's an anime version, or Valheim, but it's an anime version. I want to see a game like that exist one day. Not just survival where you gather resources and then you just keep running around. No, I mean like survival world where you build and establish a base, but as an anime character that you customize. That's a game that I wish would exist. But it has not happened yet. So here's hoping one day it will exist, or one day that it will exist. I guess for now, I'll just have to settle with the current anime games that exist and that I do genuinely like love playing, like Action Time in it, for example. It's a game that I do play, but I only play it whenever there's like an event going on, which right now there is. It's just haven't planned to play it this week. Since when I was planning out my schedule, I didn't think there was a new update coming out. So, yeah. It's basically a ninja fighting game is how I can easily as how I can describe it as basically as possible. If you heard of Senran Kagura, then it's kind of similar to that. And I'll be right back. Okay, it always does this every time. Yeah, my Minecraft Java really needs to fix that issue where I switch screens and yeah. But anyways, I'm back. Just did a quick bathroom break. Here's my home base in all its glory. Pretty much what 2.5 years of grinding looks like. Or 2.5 IRL years of grinding in Minecraft Java. Okay, so that piece is ready. So last stream, I've made this a new and improved a coal making production. Since I'm gonna need a lot of coal anyway at this point, or at least a lot stockpiled for whatever I need it for. Yeah, just a lot of grinding pretty much to get to this point. And then not to mention the last 5 to 6 updates the game had, so yeah. I love it. You know what, since Dr. Stone had that one Minecraft reference, I'm pretty sure the show got the I'm pretty sure Minecraft was the inspiration for the show. Since you start off in the world and you gather resources and just get better stuff. Only difference is that Dr. Stone utilizes science. Here, it does technically use a bit of science, but it's a video game, so it's slightly different. Okay, I guess we're playing Scrap Mechanic right now. Good for you. About yesterday's stream. Yeah, my internet was so damn autistic, just because of the disconnections it had. Luckily I had the recording of the stream, so I uploaded that instead. Which took like about 5 hours to upload, to YouTube. Before I even start pathfinding, I need some pork so I have a stockpile of it. Oh right, I have it on me. And now I need to make some torches. All right, and off to the nether. Then might as well use this pathway. Might as well just use the same pathway where I got to the end portal. Okay, so right here, and then I need to go that way. Okay, so it's actually pretty close then. Extremely close. thought it was gonna take longer for me to pathfind, but nope. It's just right. It's just right here. Alright, and now I don't have to travel that far anymore to get dripstone if I run low. What I do need, however, is a better pathway. A better pathway to here. So shulker boxes apparently count as chests to piglins. And now my world became smaller. Now that I've got the dripstone portal up and running. Right, I guess I'll start my next project, a bridge. Well, a bridge from that to here. So I can just go straight to my iron factory without having to use a boat to get there. I wonder how that fox hasn't run away yet. It's weird. I guess I'm stockpiling poppies now. Since I don't have a villager that accepts red dye. Or orange dye for that matter. Standard Iron Company. The Standard Iron Company founded. Oh no, actually, I've developed this last year. Just the name's now official this year, since I built the farms last year. And there we go. That's history. Right, since I already got the jungle trees, just get to work on this project in the future, which is just growing cocoa beans. Just check and make sure if I already have that, I probably don't. Okay, I forgot to delete that. And honestly, that book's pretty much how I'm just keeping these Minecraft streams going at this point. And of course, more content to be added once 1.20 comes around. Other than that, I'm just gonna move this boat to the small docks here. Okay, any material besides cobblestone, wanna try to build this next bridge out of? Let's make it out of polished granite. Maybe make the bridge in like the style of like the bridges you build in like that new Minecraft Legends game that came out about a month ago. Only difference is that bridge is made out of wood, while this one that I'm gonna build now is gonna be made out of granite. Let's see. I don't really even sell much over here. Okay, I probably should. I'll just put it. I'll just make the arc anyway.
Se ve bien, mi cuarto.
Okay, so all it has to do is touch sand and it becomes a drowned. Wait, where did it go? Oh, there you are.
Look at my new hair.
The work.
Anyways, my sister kind of distracted me for a moment. And I need to make some slabs. All right, nice. So that pretty much makes that my third bridge built. And I saved myself one extra boat to get to the other side, just for the iron farm. Alright, I'm gonna keep going for a little bit more. Thank you. Okay. Now it's finally growing. I guess I added too close to the edge. Okay. Alright, so in that case, I'll just be tearing these down soon. Yeah, I did stream this. Just to have the pressure. Just to have the piston all in a straight line. I wonder how many sticks do I have now? Okay, just about. Almost a row of them. Alright, I'm just gonna head back up there and wrap up the stream. And wrap up the stream. At least this one didn't give me disconnection issues. Like yesterday's stream did. Okay. I don't really feel like raiding anyone today. So I'm just gonna wrap it up here. So then for tomorrow's stream and then the following stream after that, I'll be playing Valheim. And then for the weekend, I'll be playing League of Maidens. So a mature warning. Or just a heads up, a mature warning. Since I'll be playing League of Maidens during the weekend. Thanks for hanging out with me, Schmeiss. I'll see you later. Goodbye. Thank you.